this is our agenda for the day. First, we have the background information. I'll be giving you the background information. Then we have the value proposition and business model explained by my partner Vijay. And then the simple financial model and the potential leverage will be explained by my partner Chan. I'm sure that many of you would be knowing about this, or many of you would have contributed towards this too. The disaster that happened in Haiti last year, January, and exactly 1 year from then, this is the photo of the same place. And you can see the kind of improvement that we have there. It is very less improvement compared to what we expect out of the funds that we give. And the main reason for this lack of development is the process that they have. So initially, the funds go from SIDA to the Haiti government, and then from the Haiti government towards the local government agencies who distribute the funds towards the actual beneficiaries at ground zero, that is people who are devastated by the destruction. And for this to happen, it takes approximately 1 year, 1 year of the precious time. And the amount of funds that's spent on administrative and other expenses is approximately 40%. That is 40% of the money that is meant to be given to the poor or to us devastated. And we here, we have a model which can reduce the amount of time that is taking for the funds to be reached to the destination. And there is our model. It is directly from SIDA, we operate, we leverage the funds from SIDA, and we have it sent it directly to the beneficiaries. And through this process, we reduce the amount of time that it takes to the beneficiaries. It's just, we reduce it to 3 months. And we just charge 10% of the money. And thereby, we can assure that 90% of the money reaches the people who actually are in need of it. And with this, I give it to